supporting 4 days out.
The
How are you feeling?
IBF World Youth Champion.
I'm more than ready. That's like 4 days out. I've never felt better in my life.
And look,
there's loads of fans here, and
I don't know, it's just a bunch.
Get the fans back. You were saying you fought at the last failure. We all missed it. What can we expect atmosphere wise?
It's a great venue, it's a great event. Walking out and seeing like almost everybody you know, they're cheering you on, like in the Falls Park.
Is St. James's faithful.
Yeah.
Come on.
You look more than ready, Potty. I've seen you in gym co, like, and you've been blitzing me in a treadmill, so I mean, I'm expecting an absolute clinic here.
You're only going 7k an hour, so
it's
not hard.
Footballers, mate, they aren't fit.
I was blowing my head off as well. I was absolutely done.
So, Potty, in terms of the fight on Friday, obviously this opponent, what have you seen of him? In terms of your game plan for Friday, what do you predict?
Yeah, so he's used to travelling and he's used to coming and fighting as a slight underdog, so he is. So this is nothing new to him. Obviously, like maybe not in front of 8,000-9,000 mad Irish people, but I'm expecting like a real hard fight. He's an aggressive fighter. He punches hard and doesn't stop for 10 rounds. So I'm expecting a really exciting fight.
That's exactly what you want as well.
Yeah,
somebody's going to come forward and entertain. Are we going for the big knockout? We know what you're capable of, Potty. We've seen it before.
Yeah, I always just go for the win, but like when I hit people, they seem to get hurt.
Tell them.
The hammer's coming.
Thanks a million, Potty. We'll hopefully get a sit-down interview with you during the week in the hotel or whatever.
Thank you.
Looking forward to it, man. So, Ran, back at the boxing. It's been a while. How are you feeling?
That's good. I've been out of the ring for a while, and sure, it's nice. Retirement's nice.
We were saying before, you're looking big these days. In a good way, like...
Put on a better weight. Put on a little better weight.
Now, obviously, being back here does give you itchy knuckles a bit whenever you're seeing the fighters in the ring. Or
When you're away from it, it's not too bad. But when you're down here, and you're seeing the lads and their training, all it does makes you think, could I do it again?
You jump in with Booth here.
Put it this way, I'd never make bantamweight again, that's for sure.
See, you obviously seen the boxing at the weekend. What was your whole thoughts on the Tommy McCarthy card and the Bill and Smith fight?
Do you know what? I said it could have went any way.
He is known as a bit of a poser in town.
When Tommy was on his toes, he's boxing well. He was winning the fight, but it was a 50-50 one, you know. Definitely.
Would you like to see the rematch?
Oh, definitely. I think if it was a rematch and Tommy boxed the way he was in a few of the rounds on his toes, being nice and sharp, I think he would take the rematch.
Good. How are you feeling? Is your new role as a PT? Is it as hard? Is it as tough as boxing? Or
definitely not as tough as boxing, but it's good. I mean, I enjoy it. I've always said I love helping people, and now I'm able to pass on my knowledge to the up and coming generation. So it's going good.
Happy days. Well, Ryan, thanks a million for the interview. Yeah. Wanted to see you for a while.
Thanks a million, man. Yeah, really appreciate it.
So Lee, you're looking sharp in there. How are you feeling?
4 days out. Feeling great. It's been the best training camp I've ever had in my career, and obviously I've had 10 pro fights now. So I'm expecting a career best performance, to be honest. Everything has went so smooth and brilliant. I couldn't fault any, and so I'm looking forward to getting in there on Friday.
Lee, I'm sure you would have heard about this event last year. Obviously you're fighting on it this year. You're going to be like an adopted Irishman. How are you feeling? How are you feeling?
Especially excited? McGregor is a second.
Yeah, true, exactly. Yeah, so.
Exactly. No, I'm super excited for it. Belfast fans really do get behind the boxers, and they love their boxing, so... Very similar to the Scottish, I think, to be honest, in terms of getting behind their fighters and that. So, like you said, seeing the last event, absolutely unbelievable, and I'm really, really excited for Friday night, and I reckon a lot of the Irish fans are going to like my style and hopefully pick up new fans on Friday night.
I was just about to touch on that, Lee. Obviously, the Scottish fans, are you going to have many coming over from Scotland then?
Well, unfortunately, obviously, with the times and the circumstances and with this pandemic ongoing and that, it's not been as easy as normal times, with tickets only being available online and me personally not being able to get tickets, because I am very well known for having a very good travelling support. I took over 100 down London for my Commonwealth title fight previously, and it'd be the same here. There is a few Scots coming over. How many, I don't know, but I do know there's going to be a good few coming over, yeah.
And one final question, what do you expect of Look Around on Friday night then?
Right, do you know something? I'm excited now, in a way, because I don't really know. It's obviously I'm prepared for a tall southpaw who's got a very good amateur background, boxed WSB and that, so it's not going to be an easy night, but there's very rare footage of him and stuff, so it's one that I need to go in there, be switched on, and I'm looking forward to it.
Lee, thanks a minute.
Lee, even if there's that many Scotties coming over, you'll have the whole of West Belfast behind you, I guarantee you. Looking forward to it. So if anyone's wondering why we're in different order for this interview, Tyrone has asked to get his good side in. The most handsome man in Belfast boxing.
This is the side that hasn't been punched as much as this side, so.
So Tyrone, you're 4 days out. You haven't actually gotten the ring yet, but I'm assuming you're going to be looking slick. How are you feeling?
I've been unbelievable. I mean, I've been training down in Dublin from January, more or less, so it's been a 7-month camp for me. It's been a long camp, and I'm going to be taking out Jose Felix on the night.
Tyrone, in terms of Jose Felix, what are you expecting from him on Friday night?
He's a Mexican, so I'm expecting a typical Mexican coming forward, throwing a lot of punches, aggression. I mean, he's got big punch power. He's got 30 knockouts out of 39, so he obviously hits a bit. But I'm not really worried about that. I know I have a solid belief in my chin, so I'm not worried about his power. And I think the way I've been training for a war, for non-stop aggression myself, so I'm ready for whatever he brings to the table.
The atmosphere is obviously going to be electric. Can you enlighten the people back at home? What's the walkout music going to be?
Listen, you have to watch to find out. Tune in and you can see an epic walkout tune.
Tyrone, see for the press conference, have you got anything lined up? You're a big man for the press conference.
See, it's hard to line something up when someone doesn't speak English. So he speaks Spanish. I can't really grief him and start fucking giving him shit when he don't know what I'm saying. So we'll see if I pull something out of the bag, but I don't know.
Well, finally, Tyrone, look into this camera. There's a lot of people worried that the mustache movement is done forever. Can you confirm?
I may bring it back for Friday. I mean,
yes,
Alexis, a girl who kind of stale mustache and going for an old war.
I love to see it. Tyrone, we can't wait for Friday night, mate.
Can't wait.
Have a good night.
So before we get into the boxing talk, right, that hoodie looks lovely. Have you got a discount code for it? Because my bronze tan would look incredible, man.
You're not bronze anymore. You got that Belfast tan now, it's peeling away.
Great to see two Warzone rivals just going on in here.
Do you know what? I actually seen Mick in the public workout doing a side cancel on the ring.
Is that true?
Who's giving them the self-revive? So Mick, you're 4 days out, biggest fight of your career. Why do you always look so calm? It freaks me out.
It's the work, you know, when you put the work in the training camp, it's quite easy to be calm. It was a long camp. I know what I have to do. It's without doubt my toughest opponent, but I'm ready. It's time, you know what I mean? It's now we're there, no point to worrying about it until, you know, maybe on fight day, lunchtime, where I'm shaking myself, and then after I'm worried again.
But see, events like this, you're watching probably the Olympics at the minute. What would have made you more nervous, being at the Olympics or like leading up to fight week, something so big?
I was younger at the Olympics, so I'd say the Olympics, but I will get very nervous for this, no, without doubt. I always get nervous around my feet, so I without doubt I'll be nervous for this, and very nervous. Maybe it's equally as nervous, but the Olympics is a different type of pressure. Like, so, you know, even though I was young, I was still calm and focused, but that nerves of, you know, to create that type of history right away. My whole life is based around the Olympics, so.
You see, I had France guy trying to copy you.
Brilliant. But he should have got disqualified anyway. He would have lost the point, lost anyway, but you know what it is, what it is.
Mick, obviously last year there was no fans at the Fela. Does that make it all a bit sweeter this year then, with everyone going to be there?
Definitely. You know, my last two fights now I've had no fans, so the fact that we've got a full fan base here, basically with the 8,000 or 9,000, whatever it's going to be, I'm excited for it. I think it's going to be great.
Mick, I appreciate you giving us your time, but we'll catch up, maybe do a sit down later on in the week.
Lovely. Thanks for having me. Appreciate it.
Gentlemen.
That's it. Right, see you soon.